Hey, check it out. We're here.
Whoa!
Bigger than the pictures. It's also a little more Norman Bates.
Keyhouse is a mysterious place. All we know about Keyhouse at the beginning of the show is that that's where our dad grew up.
This is Devin Locke.
And this is Snooki.
This family went through a devastating event of losing their father.
Coming to Keyhouse is a new start and a fresh start in a new place. But it's really about solving a mystery.
Slowly, we discover these keys.
If you hear whispering, that's them trying to call out to you.
The keys are the fun part of Lock and Key. They are sort of our access point to magic.
I wanted to explore that kind of I'm invincible teenage recklessness, but in a way that was fantastic.
Eden Hawkins.
Fall on your face.
These keys, they also lead them to discover that there is a demon named Dodge who has a specific wand.
Happy hunting, Bodhi. The great thing about Dodge is that she's a master manipulator and she will stop at nothing to get these keys.
Around every corner, there's some new mystery, some new key, some new piece of magic.
Bodhi, help me!
The mysteries of the house seem to be endless.
What does she want?
The keys.
There's magic and there's heart, and it's grounded in the family relationships.
Pull us out!
Give me the key.
Hey, it's Lisa. Stay with me for more on TV with 5 anticipated Netflix originals for 2020. Effie's for Family Season 4, Madam C.J. Walker Season 1, The Devil All the Time, Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt Interactive Special, and The Haunting of Bly Manor. Now, what series are you most excited for in 2020? Now, do you like my t-shirt? You can get one in the link in the description.